The Dow gained 165.44 points, or 0.62% to close at 27,005.84. The S&P 500 climbed 0.57% to 3,276.02. The Nasdaq Composite advanced 0.24% to 10,706.13. Wall Street posted a muted performance as traders digested news of a coronavirus vaccine deal between the U.S. government and Pfizer and BioNTech. The EU agreed to pay Pfizer and German partner BioNTech $1.95 billion to produce 100 million coronavirus vaccines if it proves to be safe and effective. The Department of Health and Human Services added the EU can acquire an additional 500 million doses of the drug under the agreement. Pfizer rose more than 5.10%. BioNTech's EU-listed shares gained 13.72%. Stocks also got a boost after sources told CNBC that Republicans are considering extending current unemployment benefits at $400 per month through December. Banks were under pressure, giving back solid gains from the previous session. JP Morgan Chase dipped 0.72%. Bank of America fell 0.45%. Citigroup dropped 0.14%. AT&T, Twitter and American Airlines are set to report earnings Thursday. Weekly jobless claims numbers are also set for release. Subscribe to CNBC Pro for exclusive insights and analysis, and live Business Day programming from around the world.